in the next 8 months, the people of Guam are going to get to know me for what I stand for and for the hard work that I possess every day. And they're going to get to know that I am willing to do whatever it takes to find the solutions and to use every fiber in my body. Like Governor Cabo said last year, the Guamanian dream lives, and I want to help make that dream become a reality.